Good morning, students. Today we're going to do the topic of pre-writing. And I'm going to start the job for you.
Go ahead, tell me some idols.
RIT. Excuse me? How long that practice? Was it every 5 months? Is he somebody teenager to listen to? Yeah, he is. Oh no, not anymore? Is he outdated?
Yeah.
Oh wow, thank you for educating me. Okay, I think the artist is some teenagers. By Cardell. Cartel, right? By.
D-Y.
Cartel?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Thank you. Anybody else? Any hero, any idol of teenagers?
Meek Mill.
What did you say?
Meek Mill. Oh, Meek.
I think you guys should be writing this down. Okay, yes. No more. Okay, can you tell me some of the things that make or idols?
Idols
of
Shabbat.
Shabbat, huh?
Idols
of Shabbat. Yes, of course. Shabbat. Oh. Oh, Shabbat still is an idol of teenagers. I can't believe that he was a teenage idol from I was a teenager. He's in the wrong. He was an idol from I was a teenager. But can you guys tell me, why these people are your idols? I noticed most of your idols or heroes are artists, music artists, right? Yes, go ahead, Juan. Okay. Can you tell me why? Why some of them are your idols? Or why these would be teenage idols? Excuse me? You like their music?
Some people like music. Even Ash, I've never stopped.
Oh, really? Okay.
Music.
And disposition. Anything else? Why do we like
the song?
Their song. You tell me really.
Yeah, how
their song and how you relate to them. Relating to these artists. In our pre-writing exercise, what we would do is we can do a mind map of the pre-writing, and then that will take us into our writing stage. But for now, what I want you guys to do for me is to prepare kind of a skit of any idol of your choice, any one of them, so you can include talking, you can do singing, you can get Giovanni. Yes, it's a group thing. So you guys are going to go ahead and do that for me now, please, okay?
You want to be human.
I will, okay. I would like you guys to go ahead and do a skit of any of your idols. Do a skit for me about any of your idols. Okay, and skit, you mean this?
Play-doh,
yes. We're going to play it out. And this is all, of course, in preparation for your pre-writing exercise, which is what you're going to do. So what you're going to do is kind of a brainstorming, a group brainstorming of all your ideas. Because we're trying to get our ideas together for our essay. And this is a pre-writing phase. So this is brainstorming so that we can get our ideas together before we mind map. Okay? All right. So you guys have about 10 minutes to get it done.
And then we're going to skip together?
Yes, together. Thank you.
Okay.